In this question, it is saying that this is a pulley system in which acceleration of this block A is 6 m/s². Let us suppose this pulley block system rotates in this fashion by angular acceleration alpha. So, by relation of tensile acceleration of this, this must be equal to 2 alpha. So, this is what tensile acceleration of A, which is given as 6 m/s². So, this value must be equal to 2 multiplied with alpha. That is 2 alpha equals 6. Therefore, we get alpha equals 3 rad/s². Now, it is asking to find acceleration of B. You see, when this system rotates like this, then B will go up, and its acceleration, that is acceleration of B, will be simply R, and its radius is 1 m and alpha. So its acceleration will be 1 multiplied with alpha, and we have calculated alpha as 3 rad/s². So acceleration of B will be 3 multiplied with 1, so result will be AB equals 3 m/s², and this is the result.